it. What are your kettlebell hot takes? Number one, most kettlebell users are using too light a weight for any real change except increasing conditioning. You're not going to be able to press a 48 kilogram bell even if you can do 100 reps of a 16 kg. You need heavier weights eventually. Yes, you're going to have to buy heavier weights or go someplace that hasn't. Flows do very little except increase focus and conditioning. They're fun for an off-day movement though. Do it if you want. Minimalist programs give you minimal results unless you pair with a barbell or other full program using kettlebells. Number four, there are no kettlebell gods. Stop taking two or three people's possibly simple advice as gospel for every person. Number five, it's not kettlebell sport versus hard style. Number six, concerning number two, the flows, if it's fun, not hurting you, and you enjoy it, keep it up. Yes, kettlebells. Number seven, kettlebell training only can build a badass, strong, and muscular physique for all genders. Number eight, concerning number one, most people increase weights too fast or ambitiously. Kettlebell training is great for longevity-based strength conditioning. I'm 43 and I do well against people half my age. I lift light kettlebells often. Number nine, double kettlebell training is a must if you want full body mass and strength. Even 224 kilograms is 48 kilogram load on the whole body. Number 10, have fun, not a hot take. Bonus, the 10,000 kettlebell swing challenge and simple and sinister are terrible choices for beginners or inexperienced users.